LG Pickles back again with more Asher Goodwin. We're working on the scenario spellcast and sorcery. This is part 3. And in our last video, we had used the testing cheats on to add the one girl that used to come over, or they would come over all the time to hang out. And we have it as we adopted her as a care dependent. Her name is Mika Ikeyama. We should really find her parents, or at least her mom, so we can, like, maybe romance her later on. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, so right now we need to do, we need to reach spellcaster rank 3. Win 3 duels against other spellcasters and know 5 different spells. So let's get to doing that. And we're gonna make some more plentiful needs potions. And then we are gonna tend to our garden. Uh-oh. What just happened there? Asher failed to craft their potion, but not all is lost. They were able to bottle up one potion of questionable content. Asher Goodwin got cursed of the repulsiveness from failing to make a potion. Well, how do I uncurse myself? Magical repulsiveness. Your face has become horrific. Socializing will be much harder, and nearby Sims will be disgusted by your presence. Oh, jeez. Wow. Okay, 10 garden. She's come home with that. Let's give her a plentiful needs potion. Wait, she can't drink that? Well, that sucks. Alright, well. Let's get her taken care of here. Where's the computer? Oh, right, in his inventory. Alright, come play games. Get leftovers. And then sleep. Alright, let's get you disposed of this. Okay, we're all better now. Good.
Shot.
Alright, let's see. What's that? Alright, I guess we're drinking this. first of the duelists while drinking potion of questionable contents. What does that mean? Be prepared to get into more duels. It's going to be a lot harder to win, and rewards won't be as good. Well, that sucks. Alright, fungible needs. Try again. There we go. Alright. She needs to wake up and do her homework. Alright, homework's complete. Alright, let's see, let's get her playing doctor. Alright, I don't know why he likes using that thing so much. He's already got level 10 logic. Alright, let's see. We're gonna experiment. Discovered a new potion. It's called the Medical Aria. I don't know what that is, but cool. Or Magical Aria. Let's browse Popsy. That's what I've been looking for. Potion of Immortality. Uh-oh. Asher now has the immortality trait. He can no longer die of old age. But what happened to his face? That's horrible. Oh my goodness. That's seriously funny. Alright. Go to sleep. They're both asleep. Uh-huh. Maybe taking a shower will help. No? Alright, hold on. I guess I'm looking it up here. The curse of repulsiveness and spore. Curses and how to remove them. Curses are a tricky thing, especially in Sims 4. There are 9 different curses in total, each with unique effects, common triggers, and long-lasting consequences. If your spellcaster is cursed, then removal for any curse is the same. Your sim will need a potion or a spell to remove them, unless, of course, you cheat. Alright, let's see. lot of curses. Do we have Hex of the Duelist? Curse of the Duelist. I don't know if it's the same. But I'm guessing. But I didn't see the Curse of Repulsiveness. Oh, here we go. For those who want to play a haggard green witch with warts on their face and an appearance that scares those around them, then the curse has you covered. The Curses of Repulsiveness will turn your sim into the a stereotypical wicked witch, whose appearance will instill both terror and disgust in nearby sims. This altered appearance is caused by potion mixing failures and curse removal potion failures. If you want to be the wicked witch to the west, you can enter the cheat. Okay. Well, that doesn't tell me how to remove the cheat. Yeah, they don't even cover. Alright, we'll try Carl Sims 4. Okay, none of them tell me. Okay, that doesn't tell me how to get rid of them either. To get rid of a curse on your sim, there are two things you can do. Use a potion of curse cleansing or have them use the curseify spell. Okay. We need a potion of curse cleansing. Alright. Rue potion. We don't have that one. Alright. Can we study this one? Not high enough level to read that one, alright? Okay, well, we're learning that one. Harvest all. All Well, wait. Do we have any cures clearing? We do not. Alright. We however have plenty of stuff to sell here. But why don't we just keep it for now? We will sell this though. I don't think he'll need it or those. Alright. Well, actually, let's have her make friends. Not like I'm aging her up anytime soon. Alright, let's see. Open. Alright. Alright. Apparently we don't have some of the stuff we would need. Discovered a new potion recipe and bottled assembled. One potion of emotional stability has been added. Nice. Garden. All right. Observe the sky. All right. Experiment. 7. Oh, we made it. All right. Now we need to win 3 duels and know 5 different spells. All right. Well, let's see if we can read any of these other tombs yet. Well, he's... Oh, that's fancy. He gets to hold it like that. Nice. Curse cleansing. Yay! Oh, too bad he don't have this stuff. He needs Mandrake. Dang it. But we can get some, I'm sure. Let's come over here. My honey called, just texted, he's on his way home. Alright, purchase seeds. Starter magical seeds. We'll buy 11, why not? Okay, well he's definitely learning that one. Got a new potion, masterful insults. Ooh, he's got curse cleansing. Uh-oh. Oops. Asher Goodwin got the curse of uncleansable stench while drinking potions of curse cleansing. So now he's got 3 curses. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that's just hilarious. Alright, we need plentiful needs here. Yay. Oh. Okay, that didn't work apparently. No, definitely not. Should we try it again? There we go. Alright, mop. Open. 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 Alright, open. 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 Mandrake, yes, see, I knew we could get some. Alright, brew potion. Curse cleansing. Let's save our game. Just because I don't know if he can die or not. There he goes. Try it again. Yay! Bottle all up. All right. Curse cleansing. Overcome. Astra Goodwin is overcome by strong magical force as all of the negative energy leaves their body. Astra Goodwin has successfully removed all of their curses. Nice. And yep, no more curses. All right. Let's go take a thought shower. Too bad we can't clean that. Alright. Save our game. Alright, let's see. We know this one, alright. We know that one, alright. We know that one, okay. Not high enough level for that one, okay. He knows this one. He knows this one. Knows this one. Knows that one. All right, how about you? All right, he's learning that one. Nice. Copy pasto. All right, let's try it. Maybe it has to be with something small. Magic. Copy pasto. Nice. What about you? Copy pasto. Nice. Cool. We'll have to go back to the one place and use that on the frog if we get it again. Zip zap, alright. Okay, so we're putting you away and you away. Study hard. Nice. Harvest all. And then we'll do 10 guard. Well, after he harvests, we'll take plentiful needs. We should really plant some apple trees here. And some mandrake. Grades are up. Awesome. Take a thoughtful shower. And you're gonna invite over that person. You're gonna invite over Gideon. Gideon will be right over. Alright. Friendly introduction. Alright, we're gonna add... Wait, that might be her brother. Cool. Add to family. And add to family. There. Now we have two more kids that aren't ours. Eventually we'll marry them off to ours, but still. With that in mind, we have to do a edit here of our house. Get rid of the desk. We'll get a picnic table. Which means we can get rid of that too. Yeah, maybe we can put this in? Nah. Alright, let's see. And get rid of the rocket for now and get rid of that. Picnic table. We'll get another one. There we go. Alright, Gideon, do you know other kids? Well, them too, okay. And you know them too, alright. So this one's your bed. Assigned bed. And assigned bed. Alright. Adopt as care dependent and adopt as care dependent. And we're gonna teach her. Sorry. Alright, your turn.
Hogadokina. Hogadokina.
You need a journal. Purchase a book. Children's. Open. One for you and one for you. Let's see. We're gonna go off to the magical realm. Travel the magical realm. Let's get you guys building skills, creativity, mental. Okay. Really good at hiding. Alright, we're gonna go to Caster's Alley first. Alright. That place is closed. But this is the one we want. Have that, but we'll still grab them anyway. Okay, already know that one, already know that one. Okay, we at least got one new one. Them are the same ones that he was just looking at. Alright. Alright, let's see. Teleport here. Alright, dueling grounds. There's no one here. There's food here. Ooh, we get to cook. What are we making? A grilled cheese sandwich. Ooh. Nice.
Uh.
Wecmo. And let's go fishing. Let's see. All right, let's see. Magic duel. Duel for artifacts, I guess. Target three other spellcasters for duels and be victorious. Nice. Ow, bless me. Alright, let's see. Oh. Magic duel. Duel for ingredients, I guess. We lost. Oh, we got a marble wand. Okay, cool. From the one we won, anyway. Alright, let's see. Collect. Absorb. We're absorbing moats. Okay. And then we're gonna go right in our journal. Okay. Apparently we don't have a place to write in our journal. How is that possible? But whatever. Let's go up here. Well, let's actually go to Caster's Alley, see about getting some new stuff. Ooh. Look for frog. Teleport Caster's Alley. All right. Hopefully it's different this time. Sure, we know all of those, but whatever. Friendly introduction. Alright, friendly introduction. Magic duel, duel for artifacts. Yay! Marble wand. Somebody, Gideon met Alexander at school, okay.
Yes.
Magic duel, duel for artifact. Has met Tommy. Alright. We lost that one. Alright, friendly introduction. Magic. Magic duel. Darn it. Got curse of awkward. Alright. We need curse cleansing. Alright. We overcame the curse. Alright. Friendly introduction. Try to calm down. Help out. Alright. Magic. Magic duel. You lost again? Come on now. Friendly introduction. Alright, let's see. Magic. Magic duel. Duel for artifacts. Yay, we won. Alright, now our last thing is to reach Spellcaster rank 5, Virtuosa, and know 10 different spells, alright? And let's get to drinking Plentiful Needs. That's perk purging. Uh-oh. What happened there? Magical overload. Alright. Alright. Take a thoughtful shower. Let's go home. Well, no, let's not go home. Search for tombs. Build a skill, mental. Again later, alright? Well, let's go back over to Caster's Alley. Okay, we already have the ones, alright? Alright, let's go home, I guess. bath. You need to sleep. Take a thoughtful shower. Ten garden. Know this one, all right. Know that one. Know that one. Now, you're still not high enough level for that one. All right. Okay, you need fun. You need fun. And you need fun. So many blue bottles.
Enough.
never aging. We're never aging. Hi, honey. Spellcaster Master. One more rank to go. Hey, honey. Did it work? Oh, to his inventory. All right, cool. Nice. We get to copy food. Love you, honey. Okay, let's get you guys doing your homework. One more spell to learn and still need one more rank. Save our game. Whatever the other one is, we don't have it. But we have two more talent points, so let's check those out. see. Alright, projects are done. Alright, we're off to travel to the magic realm. Build skills, creativity, build skills, mental, build skills, motor. There we go. All kids are building skills. Be right back, guys. The circus. That's my husband going ow, ow, ow. I'm not streaming, I'm recording videos, but still. Alright, so we're off to Caster's Alley. That might be the one we're missing. And it is. Awesome. Creativity, nice. Okay. Dig. Okay, so we learned all. 10 different spells we needed. Now we need to reach spellcaster rank 5. Alright. Offer magical training, I guess. Needs. We don't have any more. Alright. Dig. Alright. Let's head this way. Let's see about making some plentiful needs. Alright. Teleport here. Plentiful needs potion. Nice. Bottle all up. And drink. No drinking for you. Let's see. Wait a minute, we have... Oh yeah, that's right, we're saving them. Young adult, okay. Let's see, magic duel, duel for artifacts. Yay! All right, experiment. Alright, well, let's go home. We're gonna go volunteer with our kids.
What'd you get, honey?
Ah.
A lot of them because I'm burning.
Oh, you're using the toaster. That's what that smell was.
Yes. Toast works with my sandwiches.
Okay.
And I've also heard that toasting bread lowers its glycemic index.
I don't know what that means.
It means... blood sugar doesn't go up as high.
Ah, okay. Okay. Dinner. Nice, we got level 10 cooking.
Thank you.
but you did. You met Olive and Tommy. Alright. Add to family. And add to family. Okay, adopt as care dependent. And adopt as care dependent. Okay, now we have two more beds to put in. And we're gonna move away from our tiny house here. Sell you. Alright. And then let's get traits up. Best internet, good schools, and home studio. Five kids. All right, there's their beds. Lighting. And then I guess two of them can have computers on them. Maybe not that expensive. Go, then flooring. Excuse me. And wallpaper. And now we add in a second bathroom. Alright. Got five kids. They not, ain't technically ours. Living in our house. journal. Hold on, we need to move some things around here. Good. But we could make it better. Hold on. A bigger downstairs and a bigger upstairs. So there's 5, 6, and 2 more. But we'll wait until we have more money. But we can at least fix the floorings. Not you. Light. And a door. Auto lights, all lights. Purchase books. Children's. All right, open. All right, let's see. Assign to you, and assign to you. got their homework done, you know. Alright, you can write in your journal. Alright, let's see. Harvest all. See, everybody is tired. Let's get them to bed. Thank you. let's get you all doing your homework, if I can find it all. Okay, here's a book of homework. I'm sorry you're sore, honey.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see.
The Samba.
Your Balgrin new. The Neogrim Bay. Up with Nipa.
That is not your bed.
Thank you.
so let's harvest the garden. I think he finds that fun anyway. Yes, he does. We're almost there, guys. That is the end of Spellcraft and Sorcery. Spellcaster! Woo! Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.